Anti-Māori, Hateful and Untrue. That's how educators have described books by Wellington-based company Tross Publishing after stumbling across them in mainstream bookshops. Now there are calls for shop owners to think carefully before stocking them. Māori Affairs reporter Te Aniwa Huri Hanganui reports.
A recent trip to her local Paper Plus left English literature teacher Brittany Rose reeling.
I found Cross Publications. I don't know, it just sort of set up a few red flags for me. So I looked closer and it was disgusting.
Pages and pages warning of the dangers of a so-called greedy tribal elite and descriptions of early Māori as savages saved by colonisation.
And it just struck me as incredibly insensitive, ill-informed and damaging. It's not at all what we should be having on the shelves of our bookstores.
Colonisation devastated Māori, claiming land and lives. This academic is equally disgusted.
I would hate for my daughters to stumble across some bookstores, but on the other hand, I'd like for them to be prepared to realise this for what it is, which is just hate material, really.
Initially, Tross Publishing told me by email it doesn't engage with mainstream media and declined an interview. Later, the company wrote to TVNZ's CEO, but not to me. One of the authors, John Robinson, said he rejected the untrue charges made against Tross Publishing, calling the claims ridiculous and saying he believes in equality, decency and accuracy. The company also wrote to the broadcasting minister, calling my request for comment intimidating and threatening defamation action.
The company has been publishing books that condemn things like treaty settlements and the Waitangi Tribunal for years. And they're still being sold by big franchises. This book, the latest in its collection, says the He Puapua report will divide the country. He Puapua is a plan to help the government live up to commitments made to the United Nations.
He Puapua is a document that's designed to give life to the treaty. They call on half-truths and then outright lies.
The vision of Te Puapua is just, and Māori just want to live in Aotearoa in dignity.
There are calls for stores selling the books to promote balance.
What really disturbed me about this was that it was the idea that freedom of speech is about being able to have any opinion and go unchallenged.
Or rethink whether they sell them at all.
Maybe it's about the purchasers who may wish to buy or not buy these things.
The books have been seen on the shelves at both Paper Plus and Whitcools, but both deflected our queries. In a statement, Paper Plus told One News it doesn't support racially charged views and says it doesn't buy from Tross Publishing centrally. Whitcools says it doesn't have a trading account with the company. We've asked for clarification as to why the books can be purchased at both stores. Te Aniwa Huri Hanganui, One News.